I don't have much of a voice left, but we're certainly playing some playing better hockey.
Yeah.
You know, the beautiful part of it is we got some guys playing exceptional hockey. We got some guys that are getting better and better and getting back to their game or developing their game. So that being said, you know, I'm just really excited about where the group is. When we scored the first one, I should have said it before they scored their first one, but I didn't think we were going to win this game 1-0.
Right.
And we're not playing that good enough defense, and they got some potent offense. So, hopefully in March you can win those games 1-0.
Right.
But I knew it was going to happen tonight. And we came out of the gates the way we needed to come out of the gate, and I think they were on their heels a little bit too. I mean, there's not that much difference.
Right.
I'm realistic to that. But and then they got the couple power plays, and their power play goal went off one of our guys' feet, and so it was what it was. I didn't think we reacted. That was the only negative that I had out of the period was we didn't react well to that.
Okay.
You know, we earned our first goal. They got it to the net. It hits one of our guys' skate. Not a deflection. A real fluke. It happened. And I felt we won that period.
Yeah.
So the challenge was we got to come out and win the next ones.
Yeah.
And but certainly, getting the first goal against a team like, against any good team is huge. Coming out and getting the first goal again, you stay ahead of, bark a dog, you're not going to get bit, I guess. it's like getting an A on a test, Studying was worth it, the material. Certainly for us, if we do certain things, we can beat real good hockey teams.
Yeah.
And if you're beating real good hockey teams, you'll become a real good hockey team.
Right.
So, we beat a team that had a target on their back for a while. They're a good hockey team. That's the end of it.
Right.
Whether they're number one in the nation or anything like that, that's here nor there. We
got to
stay in the same course that we got on when we went down and beat Newman. And the same course that we used to beat Elmira,
right.
and then the last three wins.
Yeah.
I mean, we looked at the first segment before Thanksgiving. We didn't do well. We didn't do what we should have done in that period. We knew that these three games was another segment to our season. We had to win all three games.
Yeah.
And then another segment comes up after Christmas.
Right.
So,
yeah.
And it's a new year.
Yeah.
And it's a new game, and you're as good as your last one.
Right, right.
So, but certainly going into Christmas, it'll be a little bit nicer right now.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, great.
We've been playing great. I think last three games, it's been three goals against, and it's not credit to me. It's defense is keeping all the shots outside and easy for me. And tonight, like I said, a breakaway save is probably the toughest save, and all the rest of the shots were it stops at I need to stop throughout the season.
So. Yeah, the past two or three games we've been really getting off to a good start, and coach has been pressing that issue about getting off to a good start and making sure we set the tone for the rest of the game. So first shift, that rarely happens, but it was great to get that, and it just kind of fell for me. So that kind of set the tone for the rest of the game, and that really gave us a big momentum boost right off the bat, which
right,
was absolutely good.
Yeah.
It's all about keeping the momentum. And after they scored their first goal, we kind of let down a little bit.
Yeah.
And you could see the momentum switch. So coming out in the second period to get those two was huge. And I think we just kind of didn't look back the rest of the game.
Yeah.
And after those two, we kind of just wrote off those goals and made sure we took care of business.
Right.
I mean, that's absolutely huge. Nick has been making great saves all year. He's had two or three great breakaway saves and key moments.
Yeah.
So that one was probably the tipping point as to when we just took it and ran with it.
Yeah.
And I think you could see them on their bench, they were kind of down. And so it's all about momentum. It's all about keeping it any way we can. Goalie, defense, forwards. Ideally, I think we took one to even it up. So to make things interesting. But I mean, they're such a good team that any break we can get, momentum, penalties, stuff shifted in our favor. To get us going. Not to say we didn't work hard, but everything kind of fell for us, and we made sure we capitalized on everything that was given.
Right. So.